patients with trigeminal neuralgia will tell you it's the worst pain of their life. And people who have had terrible pains like childbirth or heart attacks or kidney stones will tell you it's worse than that. And so it really is terrible, debilitating pain that really can stop people in their tracks.
And as we saw with Mary Kay, it was very difficult for several years to really diagnose that she had trigeminal neuralgia. So if someone is watching this, has similar symptoms, what would you suggest?
Sure, and unfortunately it's a really common problem because it's not a common problem that people have. And so a lot of times people will go through getting misdiagnosed or not accurately diagnosed. But when people have that, you know, that pain that respects just one side of their face and it's very severe and sharp and stabbing, when there are things that are triggering it, like chewing or brushing their teeth or something like that, then they should really get in touch with their doctor and tell them about those symptoms and hopefully seek out neurologists, neurosurgeons who can give them the types of treatments that will take care of the problem.
And really, what are the long-term benefits for treating trigeminal neuralgia with Gamma Knife, and how soon will a patient see some relief?
Sure. So patients will usually start to see relief within 7 to 10 days, so a week or so, and they're starting to feel better. And that continues to improve over the course of about 3 to 6 months. And then once they get completely better, they usually maintain that for years, 5, 10 years or more. It can come back, unfortunately, but the good news is we can treat it again if it does.